And you see an eerie sight. A reddish entity ascending up into the night. A blood moon in the sky. A ghostly figure catches your eye. A dark red color, I wonder why. There's a blood moon in the sky tonight. Blood moons occur during a total lunar eclipse. Earth's shadow blocks sun's light, making me look like this. A lunar eclipse can only happen when I'm full. When Earth is precisely between the sun and the moon. A lunar eclipse is only visible to half of the Earth each time. The other half misses out on the show because they're on Earth's other side. A blood moon in the sky. A ghostly figure catches your eye. A total lunar eclipse creates a fright. A blood moon in your sky tonight. The umbra is Earth's inner shadow. Three main types of lunar eclipses, you know. A penumbral eclipse, some sunlight still reaches me. Because I only pass through Earth's outer shadow, you see. When I pass through part of the umbra, it's a partial eclipse. Some sunlight still reaches parts of me. But in a total lunar eclipse, I'm in the umbra completely, and that is when you'll see. A blood moon in the sky, a ghostly figure catches your eye. Shrouded in shadow, what a creepy sight. A blood moon in the sky tonight. Even when in Earth's shadow, I have an eerie glow. Because some sunlight can pass through Earth's atmosphere, you know. Colors with short wavelengths like blue and purple won't make it through. These colors are filtered out, which is why I have a reddish hue. Red and orange colors have longer wavelengths and can make it through Earth's atmosphere. And the more dust or clouds in Earth's atmosphere, the redder I will appear. A blood moon in the sky, a ghostly figure catches your eye. An eerie glow of reddish light, there's a blood moon in the sky tonight. Chill in the air and the sky is changing. Darkness is falling and the light is fading. It doesn't happen often, on average 2 to 4 times annually. That is when the curious and fearless can all come out to see. A blood moon in the sky, a ghostly figure catches your eye. A total lunar eclipse creates a fright. There's a blood moon in the sky tonight.
Corn.